Thank you. say like grazie, you know, mille grazie and stuff. But when I see a foreign band coming to Sweden, and the only thing they say is tack, tack så mycket, you know, and most Swedish guys go, that's boring, you know. So is it okay to say grazie, or do you want me to say thank you, or tack, or no? It's okay. Tack.
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 Actually, the Swedish people, or the Swedish nation, is very well known, as we've been told, that we say tack very much. I mean, like, when somebody brings you your food, you say tack. When your knife and fork, you say tack. All the time. Like, just one single meal. Yeah.
Tack, that's enough.
Just one single meal in a restaurant will probably develop like 25, 30 thank yous.
Is that normal?
Okay, yes and no. Like everything, this is the middle. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Do I have drop tea? I don't know. I know it's halfway this one. Okay, let's see if you recognize this one.